Hi, in this video, I will show you how to get verified on the Twitter. So the process is pretty simple. First of all, open your browser and search for the help Twitter. And once you will search for it, you will see a page on the top. Simply tap on it. And after that, in the search bar, you have to search for the impersonated or impersonating. And once you will make a search of it, you will see different results. You have to click on the report impersonation accounts, and once you will here, now scroll up and you have to click on the file and impersonation report, tap on it. Once you will here, you will see this page. Now you have to select this, and after that you have to click on the I am being impersonated. And now you have to enter your address of your account, and after that username of your account. And here you have to write the problem, like someone with my fake profile scamming people or like this, and help me to verify my account. And after that, and upload your identity card images is here. And once you will do it, click on the submit. Your account will be verified. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.